amigos. Hi again, here with Cooking with Funny Food. Now, I try to do something very special recipe. I know it's another one of the recipes that many people ask me. It's why I'm making now. They call a hi de gallina. That literally means like a pepper with hi, gallina. Hi? No. But really, we don't make with hi. We make with chicken. Alright? And it's like a creamy chili sauce with chicken. This is the translation I can give it to you. It's a recipe that history say that in the 1500s, they made it. There are different versions about it, but they say that people, when they conquered, the Spanish people conquered Peru, in Lima was the capital, right, of the colony, they make a fusion with a Peruvian ingredients. These, you will see a lot about this yellow pepper. There is the call, they call it the, it's the basis for all our food.
The Holy Grail.
It's the, my husband is helping me, it's the Holy Grail of Peruvian cooking, all right? This is the thing that you will see in many, many Peruvian dishes. And then these, of course, we will have everything ready to go. Hola amigos, ¿cómo están? Es un gusto para mí enseñarles mi receta de mi ají de pollo, le digo yo, aunque es supuestamente gallina, pero la versión como yo he aprendido de mi mamita, ¿no? Y de mi abuelita, ¿ok? Entonces, les decía a ellos de que la historia del ají de gallina es muy interesante porque es una fusión del año de la colonia, cuando llegaron el virrey de España en Lima, ¿no? los cocineros, ¿no? Decían que trajeron cocineros de Europa, hicieron una mezcla de un plato de catalán, me parece, hay varias versiones de eso, y usaron los spices o las cosas nativas, como es el ají amarillo, y ahí nació nuestro famoso ají de gallina. All right, now we will tell you what we need for that. We need chicken breast, boiled, you know, shredded, you know. I already put it, what I boiled, we will use for that later. Evaporated milk, you know, like a half cup evaporated milk, the vegetable oil, we have our ají amarillo, we blended with a little oil, and we just a little turmeric, and egg, parsley, and for the garnish, alright? Some people use nuts, and I don't use nuts for mine, but you can use it if you want, alright? So people use pecans and other people use walnuts. And we have a small red onion, 4 or 5 slices of white bread, you know, and we already soaking in a little broth with the milk, alright? And then we use a little 2 Parmesan cheese, okay? We have another kind of pepper here that you can buy in the store in the way you want. And you want the middle sauce, another kind of pepper too. Garlic and salt. All right. Then we will start soon. Okay, amigos. Los ingredientes que yo tengo para mi receta es media taza de leche evaporada, 2 pechugas pequeñas de pollo, aceite vegetal, un poquito de comino, un poquito de turmeric, le dicen aquí, que es el palillo, el huevo, el perejil para decorar, y también unas aceitunas que las tengo por allá. Y tenemos sal, tenemos 5 slices de rebanadas de pan blanco, el agua donde hemos sancochado el pollo previamente, ¿no? Que lo vamos a tener que usar también. Entonces, lo que vamos a empezar, antes de empezar a hacer toda la preparación en la cocina, yo ya lo tengo aquí, está así porque yo ya hice el ají amarillo. Approximately like a 2 spoon of oil. Alright. We will put here the little. It's really a small red onion. You know, this is a little bigger. It's just I want to show you how you need to cut it. That's why a little piece here. We put it our like a 2 cloves of garlic together for a few minutes and I will try to use another. Ok amigos, entonces empezamos a mezclar la cebolla con el ajo en 2 cucharadas de aceite. Acuérdense, es una cebolla pequeña con 3 dientes o 2 dientes grandes de ajo. Right. After that, we add the chili peppers. Peruvian chili peppers. So, the paste. Sorry, my husband is Jimmy. Sorry, amigos. And the turmeric. Like a little. Just to give it a little color, okay? Not too much. Not too much because they change the color, the flavor. And this is a little mira sol pass, it's another Peruvian. Best, just a little. And we mix everything together. It smells so good. Ok amigos, empezamos a mezclar todo junto. Le hemos echado la pasta amarilla. Y una vez que ya empieza a hervir, vamos a echar esto. When it is ready, all the bread, already we make the sauce, we start to mix it up. We mix and start to mix all together. And we have already here the chicken that will be mixed together too, all right? Very simple recipe, amigos. I know that you will enjoy. And I'm making this version not too spicy because see, Peruvian, we love spicy food. And I know the Americans don't like too much spices, but this really with the bread, with the meal, with everything together, no will be spicy. Just a little kick, enough to enjoy. Sí, es muy delicioso. Sinceramente, yo me gusta mucho ponerle más ají. Para la versión peruana, si ustedes quieren ponerle un poquito más picante, le pueden echar un poquito más de ají. Un poquito más de palillo, solamente un poquito más, nada más, para que le dé el color. Gracias. Entonces, lo dejamos mezclar. We'll need to leave to mix just around 10 minutes, alright? Just a little broth here, and you will see delicious. I cannot show you. See, the camera don't show, unfortunately, you know, this part, but how it's cooking this delicious thing, you know. Right. You see this start, just to you lift, and it will start to boil it. And we have a little Parmesan cheese, then and this, that's it. Simple dish, but really, really yummy. Muy simple, una receta sencilla que todos lo pueden hacer en casa. Eso para que sepan los ingredientes que hemos usado, y vamos a empezar a emplatar. We will start to put it. The Peruvian recipe, the Peruvian dish, famous. Always we decorate and we serve with a white rice and with sliced potatoes. It's really very, very, it's a, and it's a slow level. We put it like this. 1, 2, 3. All right. And we will see. Smells so good that you can't even imagine. I know that you will enjoy this dish, amigos. And you will let me know, alright? It's very, very good. Let's start to boil it. When it starts to boil it, we will, that's it, okay? Entonces, ahorita vamos a emplatar. A mostrarles cómo queda el plato ya hecho, ¿no? All right. Bien. We will start to garnish. We will do. It's very simple. You see that? A delicious Peruvian dish. Like I said to you, some people, they like a little more spicy. This is a not too much spicy version, you know, but you put more ají if you want. We put the little... And we shove a little parsley. Así, amigos, ese es nuestro plato famoso, ají de gallina. This is our famous dish, and like a ají de gallina, but you can say in English, like creamy chili sauce with chicken. Alright, no olviden de suscribirse. Muchas gracias por seguirme, and
Cooking with Funny Food. Por favor, amigos, síganme y gracias por su audiencia. Thank you so much for your follow me and I hope that you subscribe for Cooking with Funny Food. Thank you y hasta la próxima. See you soon. Bye.